Hello, Divine here. So today I wanted to talk about mixing prints. This is something that I'm learning slowly. I'm not an expert, but I'm learning. But I've picked up a few tips and tricks that are working out for me beautifully. First, for prints, you like to go for small prints, like small, tiny prints. I think those are more timeless, they're more classy to me, they're more elegant to me, and they can work with so many pieces. They're not out there, they're not too busy, but they're just calm, collected and cool, in my opinion. And then for mixing prints, I try to coordinate the colors in the different prints. For instance, I have this beautiful green dress that I love, that my sister got for me, that I love so much. It has these tiny floral prints that are very beautiful. It has some purple, some lavender, some red, green, yellow, but the ones that stand out the most is the purple and the yellow. And it's a beautiful dress with a turtleneck. So with this dress, with the tiny prints, I want to mix it with this headscarf. Yeah, I love headscarf. That's something else about me. Yeah, so I want to add this beautiful headscarf that I feel will pair very beautifully with this one because of the orange in this scarf and the tiny orange flowers in this print. The purple in the scarf and the tiny purple flowers, they coordinate, they make it like work with the scarf. Beautiful. And the size of the print is different. So this is tiny, this is like medium size. I love this print. It's like animal print but in blue, purple and orange. Then I want to pay it off with this gorgeous see earrings from Duff Designs. Meaning I made them, which I love. So it has the orange in this one and the purple in this one and the red in the dress and the red here, and then black, of course, goes with anything. So let me try them on and see how they work.
This
out.
Is the dress on. Yes, like this. Love a good turtleneck.
This is just the first video. Hopefully I'll be able to make more videos on fashion, style, femininity, feminism, the modern era of feminism, and how I understand it, how I get it, why I feel every woman should be a feminist, in this day and age. And see you. Bye. Thank you for watching.